This little guy here is called the ESP Localizer. And really, I did it as part of another project a while back, but it was, it's cool enough that it made sense, I think, to kind of build it as its own project. And in this case, it's going to be the first thing that I made that you guys can just go and buy that's not, a Neon FM arcade machine. So this little ESP Localizer right here, it's going to be going on sale on January 3rd. And the big deal about it is that it's an ESP8266, and it, like some of the other units, it also has an IMU in it. It has a BMP280 as well, a little barometer, but an accelerometer, magnetometer, gyro, and a really precise barometer, but it's got the coolest feature yet. It has a battery charger built in and battery functionality. So I can just have this thing plugged in and working and wirelessly or wired transmitting data back, which, by the way, they do by default come with some firmware here that lets it just report back the acceleration, a magnet, magnetic field information, gyro, and barometer and temperature in hundredths of degrees C. At any rate, so this little thing, I can just simply go here and I can just, let's get it in focus first, but I can unplug it and it keeps operating. The little green light means that it's on, the red light means that it's charging, and then the blue light means that it's getting what do you call that? Power. Yes, it's called power from the USB port. So if I just get this back in, if I plug it back in, you can see that it automatically starts charging the battery and it accepts power over USB. So this little guy with the two little buttons, it's relatively easy to put into program mode. I can just hold the program button and then click the program thing, click the reset, and I can say make burn, and it reflashes the part relatively fast, and I can check out what's coming from it. Now that's in C, but it's not limited to C. This is going to be also one of the first projects that I do that you can, even though it's not my normal thing. Thankfully, somebody named George was able to get this working. He was able to get this working with Arduino. And I can, since it's in program mode, just say upload. So it compiles it. And for the Arduino, by the way, the red light's off. That means it's done charging the battery. That's cute because it'll use these little Hobson batteries right here. At any rate, once it does that, it uploads the file. And once it's done, you can then turn on your serial monitor using the Arduino environment and look at that wonderful data coming back from the ESP Localizer. So if you guys think this is a cool project, you think you have a use for this, by the way, all the I/O pins are broken out here, so I'm sure that you can find some sort of interesting thing to do, because I know I will, especially because, this whole Vive project that's cooking right now, and I'm pretty sure this is going to be an important piece of that project. At any rate, it is available on eBay come January 3rd. The link is available now. It's just you'd have to order it and it'll get shipped on the 3rd. And feel free to contribute back. All of the information about this project is available online, schematics and everything, over on the ESP Localizer GitHub project. So I hope you guys like this, and I hope to see some sales and some cool projects being done with this, the ESP Localizer.